Ah, Christmas. The best time of the year. Nothing can beat sitting back with a cup of eggnog in hand and watching a Christmas special on TV. Of course, Christmas classics like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer might come to mind, but there's so much more than that. Most TV shows have Christmas specials, and this is especially true with cartoons. With this in mind, it was inevitable for Star vs. the Forces of Evil to get a holiday special. With a character as fun-loving and energetic as Star, the episode had to be great. Right? Unfortunately, the holiday episode of Star vs. Stump Day was held back by a lot of problems. The biggest issue that the episode faced was the gimmick that enforced.
Oh my god! Star's birthday is on Stump Day? What crazy antics will this oversight cause?
Well, it kind of took all the holiday spirit out of Stump Day and turned the episode into unnecessary drama between the characters. The first thing that I think about when Christmas is on my mind is togetherness. And seeing that Stump Day is the equivalent of Christmas on Muni, conflict between the characters is the last thing that should be portrayed. Since the episode's in Season 3, Tom and Marco just had to get in the fight over Star, and Star is being a complete a-hole during the entire runtime. I understood that Star is excited about Stump Day and all, but her best friend threw her a surprise party, and she got angry about it? Of course, later on in the episode, her actions are proven to be justified. But the course of actions in the episode didn't have to flow like they did. The crew which worked on the episode should have known that wasn't a good idea to ultimately make the Stump a terrifying enemy, which breaks into houses and attempts to murder everything in sight if it's not asleep. To put this in perspective, imagine a situation where your parents tell you the story of Old Saint Nick, a jolly old man who leaves you presents and eats your milk and cookies, but instead of leaving you coal in your stocking, he murders your entire family with an axe. I don't know about you, but if that's the story I was told about Santa Claus, I'd never sleep again. I think the Star vs. team are starting to think a little too much like Squidward.
I can't believe anybody would celebrate a holiday where a jolly prowler breaks into your house and leaves gifts!
To say the least, the episode didn't feel like a Christmas special by the end of it. It tried to mix Star's birthday, Christmas, and some elements of Halloween together, which ultimately made it an oversaturated mess. Also, Ponyhead was in it. Enough said.
Oh, but Jack, what about the other part of the episode? You know, holiday spell show?
You're right, my special little snowflake. I didn't bring that one up. The truth is, as soon as I saw Spyro with the top hat, I turned it off, took a shower, and I did this to my TV. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Silent night, holy night. All is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin Mary and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace.